You will have to trust me. I'll know his secrets too well. Or will that make me too dangerous to keep around? This city is nothing without the mines. Perhaps he could run them without me, through lackeys and bureaucrats. Everything I built run like a butcher shop.
Maybe that's just what she needs.
Dang it.
Wait till he puts on those boots. Sees the surprise I left for him. Idiot.
What would you think of all this, Theo? Your son is a disaster. But what can I do? Tonight it will all go well.
An entire
ship into it. I never would have agreed to this ritual or whatever it is.
Curious about is, can I actually knock him out?
Sometimes I wonder, is Luca Bell Trulli's father's son? I should never have agreed to host this event. What was I thinking?
I take my ghost run. Part of me wants to just choke him out.
Sometimes I wonder, is Luca Bell truly his father's son?
An entire shipment of werewolf tanks just gone. Take it warm.
Jeez. Learn to look before you leap.
Sometimes I wonder, is Luca Bell truly his father's son? This event, what was I thinking?
Some of the men, her unit, can be cruel. She's had to intervene more than once. Someone there?
She wouldn't know a promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe that's just what she needs.
Thinking is if I can knock him out, he can't attend the seance, and maybe everything goes well. Okay, so let's reload. And let's do a hard save here. Because this changes everything. I'm curious as to why at that time she saw me, but just to make sure.
Leave me alone! Help! Okay. What's going on in my own home?
So somehow I did it right the first time. I think the best thing to do is to lure her out, like I did the others.
Hmm.
As soon as I render him unconscious, the whole future changes. And the house is completely different. Sure, there'll be guards everywhere in the future. Question is, how aggro are these dogs? So now I know I don't need to mess with any of that. There's no money to be made there.
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. By rendering Stilton unconscious, I changed the past. But how?
Yes. Hey, what's going on? You can watch. I'm streaming out to everybody, so. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Is she not going with you?
I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
You guys were out here hanging out. Oh!
You asked for it.
Oh man, totally didn't see that guy. I'm back here. Oh no! My gosh. My gosh, it's all stars. I'm getting anxious now.
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. By rendering Stilton unconscious, I changed the past. But how?
Okay. Sick. How many people have I killed? Zero. Killed zero people. Killed a lot of bugs. And a couple of magic wolf things, but no people. Those that didn't count. That guy caught me last time. I gotta figure out how to get to him. Right now I'm in a part where the only power I have is this device that will let me change from present day to back 3 years ago. And I just knocked a guy out, the main guy. And by knocking him out 3 years ago, it changed the present. Everything changed. The whole backyard is clean now, and there's servants working. So this is present day, and this is 3 years ago. Nope, and vice versa. So I've been able to just swap between them, like that lady. And then I can use this little thing to see. Yeah. So, you need to go to sleep. I don't want you to get... Yeah, I'm trying to be good. I don't want that guy to see me. Hopping down here to put her with this guy. Now the problem is... Oh no, you know what? I can just do this. Okay, so now I'm back 3 years ago. And I'm looking. See, he's not here in this one. But 3 years ago, there's a platform. Or in the future, there'll be a platform here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come hang out right over here.
Yesterday? Give it up for good. Better off in the void than another day like that.
Sleep. Okay. And I don't think there's anything out here. I'm just being safe. I'm about to go. Oops. It's my turn. There you go. All those workers. What's crazy is I cleared the entire house. Everybody except for, I think, a dog and a guard in the front yard.
Don't kill the dog.
No, I've been trying not to kill anything. I just put the dogs to sleep with sleep darts. I think when I first showed up, everybody in the present, the house is a wreck. Just a nightmare. It's overrun with insects and everything's barricaded. There was nobody around except for some beekeeper people, some blood fly keepers. And I put all those guys to sleep and saved them and killed all the bugs, broke all the hives. And then in 3 years ago, when I would transfer back, I got rid of all the guards. They're all asleep. I had everything cleared except for one door, and I had to come out here to the backyard to get the code to the door. And now that I've altered the timeline, I'll bet in present day there's a bunch more guards, so I have to be careful. Because the guy who I knocked out, he's the owner of the house, And by knocking him out in the past, I changed the timeline. Like, he didn't see the thing that drove him mad. He saw something and it made him crazy. And then he locked himself in his house and let the house go to ruin. And so I saved him from that, because he was a nice guy. Everything I read about him, everything everybody talked to him about him, was that he was trying to... He runs the mines, and he was trying to make working conditions for the mines better. Yeah, he was a nice guy. So, at least from what I found. So I was trying to make things better for him. Okay, so this is today. Here's the past. The past, ooh, the house looked super nice. Ooh, there's some coins here. I'll take those. So yeah, in the past, everything was super nice. I guess I could climb up there and go back out that way. It's probably safer. Can I get up there? Oh, you fall. Yeah, and it won't let you transfer if, oh wait. Aha! It's like the one time I can use the chain. Yeah, so like that chain isn't there in the past. So if I was on it, see, it won't let me change times. But like if, say, like in the past, this is clear. And then in the present, there's something here. If I was standing here and I tried to change times, it won't let me.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah. But if you're standing on something and you change times and it's not there, you just fall to the ground. I actually used that to my advantage several places. Okay, so I'm going to go in. I'm trying to get into that room. There's a room over there. And I need to see it in the past, which is where I'm at now. Yes.
Yeah,
because the cathedral's the... Wait, no. This is the... Well, there's the past. The past it has red. Go back inside, clear out the backyard, and we'll save my game. Because now the past should be safe. There should be no guards in the past. But in the future, there could be some guards. And getting hungry. Oh, I haven't eaten anything today. Been in here playing this crazy game.
Actually, I think this game's quite interesting.
Yeah, this level is particularly interesting because they changed it up. Like, I couldn't use my normal powers.
Yeah.
I do have a heart that I can...
There's a strange power in this place.
It's a heart that's got the spirit of, like, my mother in it. She's like some ethereal thing. She can see things, give me information.
Cool.
Yeah, okay, so let's switch back to this device and let's look and see what things are looking like in the future. Okay, so some stuff is still broken. Okay, let's hang out right here. Oh, there is a maid. So I see maids, but I haven't seen any guards yet. If I have my weapons out, most of the time they'll tell me, like, oh yeah, this is great, like, the door is open here, so, but in the past, or in the future, the door is closed, but I can walk in here, and
then,
oh wow, yeah, this has all changed. When I was in here before, everything was wrecked, knocked over.
Now it's all pretty.
So pretty, okay, let's... Purdy. Purdy. Purdy, purdy. Ooh, what's that? Okay, I need to go find that. That wasn't here before.
That's right. Oh, and now you're in the future,
by
the way.
Yep. That's past. Over here.
So what are you
I was looking for information. 3 years ago, something happened in this house, and the bad guy, something happened, and she became what my character believes is immortal, like since she can't die, so she's got some protection happening to her. And the guy who ran this house went crazy. So I came here to investigate in our time, and then when I got there, this guy, the other guy, gave me this time travel device, and he's like, you should see, you know, what happened here 3 years ago messed with the void, this outer space magic place. And he's like, you should use this to go back and forth and see what happened. Try to find out what, and see if I can stop it. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna go. Okay, where's that? Whoa, where?
Oh.
Yeah, let's I'll save my game and then here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna Yeah, I'm gonna put my weapon away.
This was once my world. All things from the northernmost shores to here.
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
What kind of person hides their face? Okay, but let's see. I'm trying not to be spotted at all. Okay, that didn't count. You didn't. It only counts as spotted if I alert them. Yeah.
And he saw you. He was scared of you.
Okay, so he's the guy who was running this shop. I see the mechanic. Okay, well, he's asleep now. Okay, I'm looking. I gotta get up there and get that bone charm.
Are you in past or present?
I'm in the present. Oh, this is all different.
Yes, there is more here than the furnace is gone. Don't despair. There is goodness here too.
Rope? What? I probably don't need to knock any of those people out, so.
Probably not. I don't think I've done anything to
it. I am gonna knock this guy out, though. Look, I'll lay you down right here. Let's see if I can get upstairs. I can probably get upstairs by just going to the past and running upstairs.
Wait, stop. I want to see upstairs.
They look like you're seeing it after I've changed things. Before, this was all covered. It was in the past and the present. There's all the bug hives everywhere, and they're swarming. It's gross. Yeah. Okay, let's go over here. I'm looking for that. How do I get over there? Oh, there. Uh-oh. Now, in the past, it was empty. To Artemis Stilton. Good sir, we are writing to inquire about the finished work on your new office. Does everything meet with your expectations and approval? Are the adjustments needed? Have the workmen sufficiently cleaned up after their construction activities? Should everything prove satisfactory, we'll follow along shortly with our invoices. Respectfully yours, Kirkengard A. Mernalo. Okay, so great. Okay, so he's been meeting with the new Duke several times. Wow, everything changed. Oh, wow. That's neat.
What's neat?
It's like it's a picture of an apartment, but it makes it look like this room is bigger than it is. Kind of freaked me out. So I wonder if there's anything else now in the present in this house that wasn't here before.
Other present?
Yeah.
That's confusing.
Yeah, there's two. It's like I'm on the Flash or something. And I should know better, right? Like, don't go change things. My character even says, by doing this, I've altered the things, but I wonder how.
Yeah, but isn't that kind of like what you're supposed to do?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, the outsider. Just looking for...
Ooh, heart.
Yep, I'm in the present. The harp was here before, too. No, it's over there. Just, it was being tuned. And then I put the lady who was tuning it in here. Put the guard that was guarding it in there. Okay, well, I think I'm... I want to say I'm done. What I'm afraid of is as soon as I go to that last room, it's going to trigger some event, and then I'm going to have to escape the house, because that's how most of these things are built. And I'm afraid that if I escape the house and I don't know all the changes that have happened, I might not know my way out. So far, I haven't seen any.
Any critical changes?
Yeah, the arc, yeah, everything's... Yeah, there's some rooms that I can get to now much easier because they're not blocked by stuff.
Well, doesn't that make things easier for the
Yep. Which is kind of cool. Going back to the room I started in. You're just gonna wake up, you'll have a little headache. It's fine.
Just
a
chair.
Yeah, this chair looks good.
Wake up.
Okay. So that was the I think this might be. No, it was downstairs. Downstairs.